Yet the only way to reduce the harm and duration of war is to apply the full force and might of our military.
A few months ago, I told the American people I did not trade arms for hostages. My heart and my best intentions still tell me that's true, but the facts and the evidence tell me it is not.
I suppose I see a different world than you do. And the truth is that what I see frightens me.
West Germany, at this moment, 8 or 9 athletes of the Israeli team
are no longer prisoners. They do not exist on a map. They're not nations. They're individuals. Look around you. Who do you fear?